folks, Dagan here from PMTVUK, and today I have with me a brace of beautiful new, for 2022, Ibanez Premium RG guitars. This with the floating trim is the new Ibanez RG1270PB, and this one right here without the trim is the RG1221PB. The PB stands for Poplar, because they've got beautiful, stunning Poplar tops, haven't they? Let's go through them. So we'll talk about the specs that these two guitars share, as well as the specs which make them quite different in a sense. Let's start with the RG1221 and all of its hardtail glory. It's a joy to play a hardtail Ibanez. Usually when you feel these guitars, well, when you have these guitars under your hands, you're used to having an edge trim or a floating trim. So there's something really, really tight and well put together with a hardtail. And the hardtail in this is just spectacular. So the specs, because they do look quite similar, they both have 7-piece neck through construction. So the neck goes all the way through the body, and these are wings that are glued on to form the shape of the body. This is American basswood, the wings, and it's a 7-piece walnut and maple neck, and it's a Wizard 3 profile on both necks, so a very familiar Ibanez neck. It's not like super thin, it's not super chunky, it's just like Goldilocks's porridge and just right. 3 millimeter poplar bill top. On the sides, what you can see here, it kind of contours down nice into that American basswood as well. The Poplar Builders looks absolutely stunning, doesn't it? It's wonderful. They both feature ebony fingerboards, 24 stainless steel frets, so a full 2-octave range with beautiful, smooth, silky stainless steel frets. The kind of frets which are going to outlive all of us. And it has premium fret edge treatment, so the fingerboard edges are rolled, so it feels like an old friend when you pick it up, as opposed to a brand new shiny Ibanez. There's locking Goto tuners on the 1221 because of the floating, it's because of the hardtail bridge, but there's not locking tuners on the 70, just standard Goto tuners, great tuning pegs. The bridge on the 1221 is a monorail bridge, so each saddle is actually independent of itself, so you can compensate it. So if you look at the back as well, where the ferrules are and the strings go through, it's not straight on like a telly would be or something. They compensate it, so you get the ultimate tension you can with one of these guitars. Pickup wise, they all have Dimarzio pickups because it's a staple in Ibanez's lineup. Tone Zone in the bridge, Air Norton in the neck. It's the same on the 1270, but that one has the True Velvet pickup in the middle. One volume, one tone on each. However, that has a regular 5-way switch, and this has a 5-way switch, but with the Dynamics 10 alter switch. So this adds in power tap functions when you flick it, which I'll show you in a second. I'm using 2-tech cables into a Blackstar HG Stage 100 Watt Mark II head. I'm hearing through this cab, but you guys are hearing through a Blackstar impulse response on the 2-nose Torpedo Captor X. And I do believe that's all the specs and sounds. Let's get into the RG1221 first, because it's brilliant. Wonderful guitar to play. You can really feel the how balanced the tension is across the strings, thanks to those compensated saddles down the back there as well.
We'll be right back.
So in the neck position, usually it's the neck pickup. When you pull the dynamic switch up, it turns into, it's quite interesting. So it is, well, position four, let's say, is the inner coil. So usual standard. Neck pickup. When you flick this, it turns into a power tap. So that inner coil is still going, like the position four of the regular five-way switch, but it turns the neck coil into, well, the furthest to the neck coil, into a power tap, which gives you the kind of lovely focus essence of a single coil, but that low-end kind of thump of a humbucker. Difference. You kind of keep the volume as well. There's not really any kind of drop in volume. Let's show you some actual clean sounds now. Cool, is it? So down the way, standard kind of. That's the inner coil of the bridge pickup with a dynamic switch up. Power taps it. I think I might have peaked the amp there for a second. It keeps the output. It's beautiful. The rest of the pickups do what they say on the tin, so in the middle you've got both pickups together. All the side specs and sounds I can get from the RG1221. Let's go over to the beautiful edge equipped RG1270. A floating tremolo, they're bloody fantastic things. So this has the gloriously bouncy edge trem. This that's a lot of fun. So spec wise it's kind of the same body shape, the same seven piece neck through maple and walnut construction with the ebony board, with the prestige edge treatment and the stainless steel 24 jumbo frets. No locking tuners, but you have got that edge and the middle true velvet pickup. The bridge and the neck are the same though. But in the middle you get that lovely kind of, because in position four you can have the inner coil of the Air Norton and the true velvet. Sounds awesome, doesn't it? So, middle pickup by itself. When a floating tremolo is this sensitive, be careful how hard you lean on it though. It can get a bit crazy, but it's worth it. When you want to go, I don't know. Ladies and gents, that's all the sight specs and sounds I can give you from the brand new for 2022 Ibanez RG1270 and the 1221. Awesome guitars. Let me know which is your favorite down below in the comments. I'm a huge advocate for a floating tremolo, but it's such a refreshing feeling playing a fast guitar like these Ibanez premiums with a hardtail'd bridge. It's good under the old fingertips. But I want to know what you think as well, so comment down below. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTVUK here on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music-related content. If you want any more information on any of these new Ibanez guitars, or any Ibanez for that matter, click the link in the description box down below and it'll take you to PMTonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding lovely PMT stores. We are PMT House of Rock on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter and TikTok. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of these with nice filters on. I've been Dagan, I'll see you next time.